Welcome to Remastered Part 1 of the World of Warcraft. Welcome to the Remastered World of Warcraft tutorial. I'm going to be going through World of Warcraft because I can't ever find anything on YouTube. As per request, I'm going to be playing as I was requested to play a warlock, but that's not optional. So I'm going to be playing it's between a druid and a shaman, and I think I'm going to go for this one. Right, so try it. Oh god. Skin colour. This is... This... It's got lots of hair. Form it. Different. Four. It's angry. Ones we want. If this is a tutorial, these are the different colours you can pick. You can pick all the different skin colours. I don't know, albino, ginger. I like this one. This one's fancy. Oh, hello. One style, you got small, wide, buffalo, charger, Jesus, snapped. What's that? Gouges? Ooh, interesting. Close. Stubs. High. Omega. I like that. Curved ram. Oof. This is some great. Alright. Between ram and omega, I'll go for ram. The ram, I like the curls in it. What color? I'll go for white. The hair we want for short, shaggy or natural. I'll go for shaggy. I like that. And the hair, we got different types of braids. Normal, nothing. Braids, loops, tails, tufts, trailing, those are behind, drape, left, right, flowers, like a necklace. We got ceremonial. I like this one, this is nice. Can't see the eyes, but we'll go for, pink, why not? Next up, we've got face paint. Ooh, okay. Oh, that Kodo, otter, hawk. I like Kodo. It's very nice. And the headdress. You've got none, feathers and tails. Oh, you can have earrings as well. People know who's had earrings. We'll go for feathers as well. We're sticking with the feathery theme. So you can pick about the nose rings. Take the center one again. None, stone, totem, tusk. I like stone. You can choose to have a flower or not. No flower. Flowers are for girls. Body paint. None. I guess it's more fur paint. We'll stick with Kodo for the consistency. We'll go for white blue. Right, edit, do. That's not correct. There. Channel name. You can choose where you start. This is new. Go for Exile's Reach. That looks nice. There we go. Entering up into World of Warcraft.
Horde expedition sent to explore an uncharted island has recently gone missing. As a bold new recruit, you have joined a rescue mission departing from Orgrimmar. Find the lost expedition members and bring them home. For the Horde!
Right. This isn't my first time playing, but we're almost to the island. This is a tutorial, obviously. We want to look around there. We're looking around. Alright, Warlord Brekka Grimaxi says, look sharp. Look sharp, Nihilo X. We're almost to the island. Walk around. Michael Jackson. Right. Hello, Warlord Brekka Grimaxi. Right click on her.
No one behind.
Right. We're nearing the island where the Horde's last expedition was lost. You need to be prepared for what's out there. Womp upon these combat dummies. Show me your strength. We've got to fight a combat dummy. We get 55 orange circles. And 200 XP. My screen's not that good, so.
Don't let me. We need to be ready for
this guy,
anything.
This guy's gonna get it.
Show me your skill in combat.
Slash. That's the wrong slash. That's not good. I don't know if I have that button. Just a second. Right. Okay. Nah, I'm back now. I've changed the keybinds to, it's going to be Z. Alright, so we stand still and cast a lightning bolt. Okay. Again. Warlord says, we need to be ready for anything. Show your skills in combat. That should be the last one.
Yeah,
nice one.
Next week.
I've returned.
Our shaman said the skies
would
okay.
Be clear. Good, you've kept training since we set sail. You need to speak to the crew about this storm.
Stay sharp. Danger surrounds us. Throg will spar with you for now.
I wonder where we're going.
I must speak to the crew about the rain.
Oh, we're not too far. Ooh. Just need 10 more XP. I wonder if we can get that from killing this guy again. Last time he gave us 40 XP. Primal strike, an instant weapon strike that causes 2 physical damage. We'll add that to here, X. Let's see, we've got all these different types of. These are specializations, can't we use those? We need to level up first.
We will save
Grunt
the
Frog.
Expedition.
We will save the expedition. Lok Tar. Nothing quite like a good fight in the rain. We will spar together and take the measure of your strength. Right, I'm gonna get you. Where's he going? Okay.
Strike first and strike hard.
I'm gonna get you.
Never run from
get
your
lightened.
Goal. Victory or death. Oof. Always face your
smack
enemy.
You. Hey, come on. Oh, you're gonna get it now. Zap. Yeah.
I concede. Your strength will see our mission through.
You're damn right it will. Hello, Chololo. What's an odd name.
I'm here to help.
You show promise, Shaman. Perhaps you too will find glory on the island. We get 1 silver and 20 gold for that. And a bit of XP.
Go with honor.
He's giving us another
the
Horde test.
Leaves no
well
one
fought.
Behind.
You bring strength and honor to the Horde. Now we just wait. Did you hear that?
For the Horde.
What's happened? Oh, that does not
this
sound good.
Storm will soon overwhelm us.
Soldiers, brace yourselves.
Oh god, we're gonna have to... what? Why is she... Oh, right. I was gonna say, why are you shooting? How rude.
Stay focused.
The ship won't make it to the island in one piece. Hold on to something and pray that the elements will spare us from a grim death at the sea.
For the
and we're back. This looks good. Doesn't look good. Oh, almost did a backflip. Oh, this is like a tropical paradise. Oh, not the Murlocs. God, anything but come back here. I'm gonna
recruit.
Gone.
You survived. We need to regroup at once.
Yeah, I'm gonna get you. Ah, ha, ha, ha. I'm part of the Horde, I'm evil. Oh, he doesn't look too good. We won't probably should have. Oh no, not more Murlocs.
Don't let you recover our supplies. But I've got to look at our mini Murlocs at once.
Six first aid kits. We've got to recover the supplies. They are dangerous in packs. Murlocs are very much hated in this game. No one likes Murlocs. Where are they? They should be somewhere. Oh, they're already dead. That's not good. Leave some for me. Water Shaper, we'll take that one. Who's that? Oh, snap him. Yeah! Oh, and he's got some money on him as well, and a first aid kit. Probably should use these to go help those other people that... Who cares? This guy here. Gonna get him now. Lightning bolt. Zap. Let's see if we can get one off before he gets here. Ha. Too slow. Oh, and he's got some boots. Let's see. There's nothing out the bag. Oh, I can put some new shoes on. How nice. Don't need these ones. They can go away. Oh. Nice. Got some new shoes. Now I just got to find some more. Murlocs. Horrid. There we are. Just three more to go now. Oh. Ow. Didn't get him quick enough. Two more. Oh, there's quite a few over here.
It's too far away.
Too far away? I saw you do it from there earlier. Get this one, and we'll get that one behind him. Ooh, you don't stand a chance. Oh, and we've completed the quest. Now we need to return. Look on the mini map. We've got the map here. This is where I need to go. Murloc Mania is our quest. What's this? You can increase your backpack size. Oh, you need to buy stuff for that. Well, that's new. I didn't know they added that. You got waymarkers. Well, you've got a thing that shows you where to go. Here we are.
Stay focused on our mission.
Murlocs are carrying our first aid kits. Slay them and bring all the kits back. Here you are. Excellent work. Let's get the survivors back on their feet. We leveled up again. Oh, flame shock. Sears the target on fire. That seems useful. Let's see. We must treat our wounded before we can begin searching for for the missing expedition. Take this first aid kit and tend to the survivors. The Horde leaves no one behind. We've got to go help these, our friends. Bo, Niftrin, Dawntracker, and Lana Jordan.
Stay sharp. Dangerous.
Shame it's not Lana Rhodes. Here you are. How do we help you? Oh, right. Yes. Click this button. There we are. That's one.
Fight the storm. Probably hit the first boat, too.
I should have played a paladin. I would have been great at this.
That storm was
come here,
unnatural.
What's your name? Bo. Bo, yes. Poe, almost.
My thanks. We'll find the expedition.
No problem.
Yet.
The Horde leaves no one behind.
I saw a fire to the north of us. We're going to see if it was started by someone. You're the newest of the recruits, so you're staying with me. Now we go north.
For the Horde.
See, the map says we go this way.
Survivors. Recruit, okay. You and I will push forward.
Right, let's go. Oh, you want me? You're gonna follow me? Right. Oh, where have they gone? Oh, they disappeared. Let's go. What's this? War Stomp stuns up to 5 enemies within 8 yards for 2 seconds. Let's try it on this guy. Oh. I guess he's stunned then. Ah, and he's attacking me. Hey. Ooh, this is a good one. Oh. Yeah, well, guess we could set him on fire. There we are. Travel north to find any expedition survivors. I wonder if anyone survived. Oh. Wish we could get one of these. Let's see if we can. No, we're too far.
So
once he's turned white, we should be able to get them. Come on. Come on. Oh. Yeah, we are. I can just set on fire like that. Smack it, that's what you get for getting close to her. We'll take your feathers. Where are we going? Should be right here. There we are. Oh, hello you.
So hungry. They took everyone else. I'd be the last one.
What a shame.
We won't rest until the expedition.
Ooh, tough jerky. Get 5 raw meat from wildlife around the abandoned camp. Sorry, goat.
In. She's my daughter. Nothing could keep me from her.
Smack.
She knows we leave no one behind.
That's one. Oh, and get more. Dead. More meat and pelt. Prickly porcupine. Might not want to get too close to that. Go away. Smack. Yeah. Ooh, canine. Yummy. Zap. Ooh, what about 3? Stomp! There we are. Stunned. Can't do anything. Zap again. Awesome. Get stuff for that, which we can sell later. Shoot him from here. Shoot him again. Come on. He's on fire. Yeah, he's dead now. That's what you get for existing. How dare you? Peter wouldn't be too happy with me. Right, now we need to cook it. Sweet.
We got ambushed by the quillbore. Eat first.
There we are.
I won't let you starve to death.
Tough. Quickly eat the meat that you cooked. Look, I'm not going to be knocking on one Samdi's door after all. You best hurry. The quillbore took Shuja and the rest of the expedition. That seems like a problem we should deal with.
Ooh,
healing search.
Recruit.
There we are.
Quillbore poses a far greater threat than Murlocs. You must be ready to face them in
quillbore.
Battle.
Oh, right, I will face them. Come back here then. Where are you going?
Your next lesson. Your
oh, I'm not fighting there, am I?
Used at range. Cast right. Them to assault your enemies. And use lightning bolt to strike at your enemy when they're far away from you. Fine work. Use primal strike when you're in melee range. Use primal strike instead of lightning bolt when your opponent is upon
fire.
You.
What about fire?
Well done. Now, let's try using lightning bolt again.
No need to do that to me.
Remember fire. That you can deal plenty of damage as your foe runs towards you. Use primal strike again. Keep using primal strike when fighting face to face. Show me your ranged combat again.
You're not gonna boot me away. For God's sake.
You have to close the distance. Use your distance to your advantage. Strike your enemy with lightning bolt. Use primal. Overwhelm
primal
the enemy
strike.
With melee attack.
Fire.
You're learning fast.
Ready
to fight the
Quillbore.
Now we rescue our brethren.
Okay, brethren.
Stay focused on our mission.
We're ready to get that Quillbore. We need to speak to Wanza and see what she knows.
Stay sharp.
What do you know, Wanza?
Bad Mojo
kidnapped the rest of the expedition and took them north. They're going to use this expedition for a sacrifice. We got to stop them.
The survivors we counted on us.
We'll head north to see what the others have found.
They've gone north.
Once
oh, I'm stuck.
Rest and regain your strength before joining us.
I'll be seeing you soon, then.
Goodbye, then.
I'll be right to count on you.
The Horde never abandons its soldiers. I will not abandon her.
I think that would be a good idea. Let's see.
Good,
wonder when we
you're
can
here.
Find someone.
The
oh.
Quillbore are conducting some foul ritual.
Oh, that doesn't sound nice. Right.
Of course, you come to me for aid.
Ooh, multiple quests. Okay. So we have discovered the Quillbore performing a necromantic ritual on a survivor. Ooh, not good. Alright, so we need to slay him and save the survivor. Also, we must slay 7.
Keep yourself safe.
Right, I'm going to sort out
now.
some keybinds. My
daughter, Shuja? I saw no sign of her. Perhaps she evaded capture.
Hopefully.
One can hope. She rarely acts with such caution.
Alright, turn back. You can use our newfound skills against you. So zap them from far, and when they get close, you smack them. Not very nice. Yeah. Well, if he's anything like you, he very much is going to lose. Zap you from here. What they're doing over there. Go on and zap. You can get close. There's two over here. We'll get this one first. The closer one. Yeah, we can get from here. You get back here. Zap him first, he won't keep running away. Ooh, have we got his tusk? Easy.
It's too far away.
Zap you now. Back. Oh, I didn't even get close. This is not too hard. Oh, I'll put that on. Now destroy anyone who comes our way, such as you. You're going to be destroyed. Now, and a last one.
I'm out of range.
Get a bit closer to that.
More sacrifices for the ritual.
What ritual? I'm going to kill you before you. And some more stuff. Nice. Okay, so we have to apply it here. Right, so one mace. We'll have to upgrade that one soon. Right, this way. Oh, I did this to you. Yeah, I'm gonna just smack you. Smack you. Fire. And smack you again. Sneaky. Oh, he's big. Who's this? Is this the overseer? Am I supposed to fight him? He's got quite a lot of health. We should run over here. Oh no, he's finished, it's me. Fire! Right, we might have to engage him from range. Right, from here, we might have enough time. It's gonna hurt. Fire. Smack. Smack. Haha. Dead. Ooh, a cloak. Overseer's mandate. Interesting. Open that. We can put this cloak on here. Oh, look at that. We've got a nice little cape. Now, if we run over here. What is this? Gonk fiddle top? Oh, he seems to be helping out. Help him out.
Intruder! You will be our next sacrifice!
There's some lightning at him as well, that one hurts.
And that's why I always bet on the Horde! Let's scram!
Yes, let's scram. Off to wherever this is. Ooh, some deer. I won't kill them. I'm not that evil.
You must be Warlord Brekka, Shuja's mother.
Okay.
She always said you'd save our hides.
We're not safe just yet. Where are the others?
Others?
No idea, but I got a way to find out.
Oh, do you? Level 5.
Mithron Dawn Tracker. At your service.
Oh, hello, Mithron Dawn Tracker.
Time is money, friend.
Right, we use the choppy booster, Mark 5, to find the Shuja Grimax.
Pleasure doing business with you. This here is a tiny version of the Choppy Booster Mark V. Just let me enlarge it. Okay.
Oh, wow, that is.
Hold on. Perfect. It ain't pretty, but it gets the job done.
Oh, wow, we can.
Can you hear me?
We can fly now.
Looks like the camera's working
like a charm.
It is. Cork,
if it has a pop. Camera, then why does someone need to be up there?
Oh, we got some gloves. Ah, look at it. We're all looking snazzy now. What are we looking for? Oh, those are a lot of people. We did not want to go. Monstrous cadaver. He's got... Nah, that's not too much. Health, we could easily beat that. And who's that over there? Oh, what's he now? Oh, he's a duck.
We will take your soul and raise
dragon, you say? I might be on your side. I like dragons.
Coward! Soon you will face the full might of the Horde!
Ha! Our dragon will crush them!
Will he now? I can't wait to see this dragon.
We have other rituals to oversee. Savor the final moments of your life!
They're bringing a dragon back from the dead? Is it too late for us to run?
We do not run when our people need us. Find us a way through all of those undead.
Hey, you say jump. I provide the rocket boots. How about a giant boar?
That would work.
Whatever you do, make it quick. My daughter's life is at stake.
We'll get onto that exciting business next time.